Metro also investigating other crashes from this morning. First, on Maryland and Flamingo, just after 5. Police say at least one driver was impaired and one other was taken to the hospital. The cause of the crash is still being investigated.
And just an hour later, another crash. This